Copyright 1982, one of the earliest Commodore 64 games, made by HAL Laboratory before they became famous. Push F1 or button on paddle to start. Got here my official Commodore paddles. Gleam. And this is one of the relatively few Commodore 64 games to use the paddles. It's the starting line. There is a bit of jitter, and that's just kind of normal for paddle games. I did clean the pots. Oh, that wasn't a good start.